So I just got off of work. It is freaking 99 degrees outside. It feels like a freaking oven right now. I really don't like Texas heat. Can't stand heat weather in general. I like cooler weather and all that jazz. But right now I am actually going to go to my P.O. box and then also grab my daughter some dinner and then head back home and then go out again later. So yeah, wow, it is hot, but I'm glad in my car I got AC. So yeah, I'll catch you guys here in a bit. So it's finally Friday, hell yes. so freaking happy about that. About to go in here in a bit, but I just finished my breakfast, so yeah, there's that. But I'm happy it's Friday, guys. I haven't really vlogged too freaking much, but I'm going to try and vlog a little bit today and some tomorrow and add it a part of this vlog. But my new background is actually going to be used next week in a video. Yeah, with that being said, I hope you guys do enjoy my vlogs. And then the video of mermaids is actually going up next week. I'm gonna do a little bit of research before I actually put that out, but I can't freaking wait. Hell yeah. And also, guys, I got some of these little scratching art things, so can't wait to get started on that. I'm gonna vlog some more tomorrow, and then I'll upload this by tomorrow night. So I got these scratch off art pieces that you can do. They start off like this, and then they end up like colorful like that, but they're scratch postcards. So I got some of the Europe ones and then like some animal ones, so can't wait to get started because they're quite fun. Actually, it bites time too. Okay, so we're here at I think it's called Morrison Park in Lake Jackson. We got a whole bunch of bread right here to feed the ducks, but I want to show you guys something. There's turtles here too, which are really good. We're gonna also have a little picnic. I'm here with Zoe. Say hi, Zoe. So we're gonna feed some birds, and we're also gonna feed.
Now they're making. I just don't make eye contact.
And then we're also going to. So there's the ducks, which you guys can see, but they're gonna be coming over. Don't step on the poop. They're big chunks of poop.
They're coming over, and yeah, I don't want
it. It's fine. So these are all the little geese and ducks. And see, there's ducks over there. But there's, guys, there's actual turtles. Tons and tons of freaking turtles over here. So, yes. Duckies, come on. You guys can see, but there's turtles over here. I'm gonna put some bread out here in a minute, and then you'll see tons and tons more turtles, but I think Zoe will take the honors. So hang on 1 second. Yeah. Keep putting it. You can see the turtles.
Are turtle blind? You guys are so mean. No. No. Yes. Yes. No!
As you can see how many turtles there are, there's even some that pop their little heads out just to look. I don't know if you could find one out there. Whoops. But look at all these turtles, guys.
Look at him go. Look at him. Look at him go.
There's one turtle grabbing the bread out there.
It's so funny.
And all these turtles down here. Some of the, yeah, some of them have like stuff on their. Oh, look at that duck.
That looks kind of cute.
No, I don't want that. Square.
So Zoe is going to finish our last bag of bread and feed the birds. Just start dumping them, Zoe. No, like putting bread out. I don't want to film other kids, so putting the camera down for right now. I'm just aiming it at the ducks. Look at this. Let's do this. He doesn't trust you. These ones do, though. Over here. You gotta gain their trust. Come on.
No one's doing anything. See that one over there?
So, guys, I am back home. Just relaxing now. It's a hot one for sure. My head is starting to actually hurt. I'm not feeling too good right now just because my head's hurting. So I took some Aleve and I'm gonna relax for the rest of the day. But I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog. Stay tuned for next week because I am going to be doing my first ever new background story time. So stay tuned for that and stay awesome. Bye guys.